And then after that, Shu and I went to meet up and have dinner with Minase from Neoporte. He said it was okay to talk about it. We went to eat dinner and did karaoke after together. I'm not gonna like say too many details, but the entire time I couldn't stop looking at him because he is so beautiful. I couldn't stop. I was so like in awe. I wish we could have spent more time together, but you know, next time I'm in Japan, I'll call him and we can hang out again.